That means it's free. And then to turn.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Tartan Gym for tonight's NJCAA Region 4 Conference game featuring the visiting Rock Valley College Golden Eagles and your McHenry County College Scots. We'd also like to remind everyone that all MCC home games are streamed live on the web at www.mchenry.edu/athletics. Before introducing tonight's starting lineups, if you could, please rise. We'll move your caps as we honor America, especially for the men and women of our armed forces who fight for our lives every day so that we can be free. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this time, this is our national anthem. Tonight's starting lineups. First, let's meet the visiting Rock Valley College Golden Eagles. I've got a five-year-old sophomore from Roscoe, Illinois, number 4, Samantha Harris. I've got a 5-year-old sophomore from Beloit, Wisconsin, and number 10, Tyson Nitz. I've got a 5-year-old center, Mitch Ray from Rockton, Illinois, number 22. Anna Malcolmson. We got our freshman from Rockford, Illinois, number 20, Maria Lippi. And finally, we got a 5'11" freshman from Rockton, Illinois, number 33, Marissa Kirshner. Our coach of Golden Eagles is Sarah Watkins, assistant coach, is Eric Matthews, and student assistant is Maria.
Number 33, Adeline Miller.
basketball coach, director is Karen Wyatt, assistant coach is Mr. Tyler McHenry, manager is Mr. Bushman, and the certified athletic trainer from Northwestern is Clayton Harris. Let's play some basketball!
Go, Brett!
33. Adam Ringwood, that's her second. Team third, checking the ball game for the Scots. Number 22, Savannah Stendifer. That's a lot for the Golden Eagles. Number 4, Savannah Harris.
keep driving.
Scott Donovan, 21, from the Viking Bills. That's his second blocker. We'll go in with number 22. And Melvinson.
Yeah, left! Good shit, left! Wayne Scott's. Number three, Corey Hemmel.
Thank you. Come on.
McHenry. That's her third.
That's terrible.
Over.
Scott Allen is right. Alyssa Iverson, that's her first. Time out, McHenry County Dallas Scots with the 30.
Here we go. Let's go!
Cap foul number 10, Kyle Gore, at tier 4, and the line for the legal team 10, Carson Nix. Checking the ball game for the Scots, number 21, Rocky Mills.
Yeah.
the move, Sam! Keep working!
She's stuck here the whole time!
Keep working, Sam!
Step mile number 33. Yeah, Ripple. On, that's her third.
Bucky! Yeah, Sam! Way to keep attacking!
Are you giving it to him?
Scott Bowler number 33, Adam Ringo.
Nice and four.
Checking the ball in for the Scots number 21, Kane Mill.
Your guy's right there. 2 feet away.
Good job, Sam.
He calls nothing.
Thank you. Thank you.
checking out the ball game for the Scots. Number 11, Emily Lynch.
Thank you.
Scots. Number three, Corey Hammond. At the line, the Golden Eagles. Number four, Samantha Harris.
Thank you.
for the Scots, number 23, Grace Osborne. The Lions, number 8, number 4, Samantha.
Samantha Harrison.
foul, number 4, Samantha Harris. That's her 4. Checking the ball game for the Golden Eagles, number 10, Carson Nix. And number 33, Marissa Hershey.
Thank you.
Scott Cobb in 33, added in the middle. That is his fifth. Checking the ball game for the Scots. Number four, Alicia Valdichuk. Come on,
Thank you.
Sylvia Obama, number 10, Carson Wentz, at to his third. Chucking the ball over to Scott's number 23, Chris Osler. Four, to Scott's number 10, Ivan Dorn. McHenry County College Scots, it's a derby. starting the top, number four, Samantha Harris. That is her fifth. Number 10, Hyatt.